Hey, what's up YouTube? I'm Dex.
I'm Mike.
And today we're going to do a teaser reaction for the new Thummel film, Singam 3, or just playing S3. So I'm excited to see this.
Yes.
So in the first Singam, we had, he was going after an extortionist. And then in the second one, you know, he went like undercover. So I'm kind of excited to see what happens in this one. But I'm pretty sure he's going to eventually marry his sweetheart in this film. I hope so, because I mean, it's about time. All right, but I guess it's also about time that we start this teaser trailer up.
Yes. All right,
so we are going to start it up.
Nice.
He's so angry. So serious.
I know, right? He's got like the same look.
Just love Law and Order. He's on a plane now? Nice.
Yeah.
Oh. Not big for Singam. It's a big budget. I do like the car.
Kicking over to.
Okay, this teaser trailer looks very, very good.
It looks like it's on acid.
I know, it's like, I just love it because there's like so much action. There's car chases. He's fighting like five guys, right?
Yeah.
He's on a horse.
Uh-huh.
You know, there's a scene with like the rigs that are kind of going back and forth.
Yeah.
And then he's in the ambulance and it rams up against one of the rigs.
Mm-hmm. And then all the colors and the speeding up and slowing down.
Yeah. It does look like
it's kind of trippy.
It does look like the production value was very good in this.
Mm-hmm.
And I just love the move where he takes his hand, you know, and I think he does it a lot better than, I guess, Bollywood's Singham, Ajay, Devgan, and just whacks people down.
Yeah.
I just love that.
He whacks somebody into a car a couple times.
Yeah. I just love it. He just takes his hand and just bang. It's just awesome. So anyway, so thumbs up for S3 official teaser.
Mm-hmm.
We liked it, and we want to hear what you guys think. Leave a comment. I'm sure if you guys are very excited, let me know. If you have any information on the movie, let me know. And we will see you guys next time.